Former movie mogul Harvey Weinstein, who's in prison in upstate New York, is getting more time to fight extradition to Los Angeles. During a virtual court appearance today, a judge gave Weinstein's attorney 30 more days to file the paperwork. Weinstein is serving a 23-year sentence for rape and sexual assault at a correctional facility near Buffalo. He's been indicted on similar charges in Los Angeles. Prosecutors there want Weinstein extradited for trial.